It's like when you see these interviews on the telly, you know, on YouTube, I can't work out why he just turned on me. He's a wild animal.
He's a wild animal. Yeah. No signal. We're very close to an ambulance station. We're just seeing every ambulance that's coming out today.
Could be. I mean, because it has been scattered over
quite a long while.
Yeah. It? So, you know, it's not that there are...
No, that was what was making me think, you know, well, either he's very late to the party or it's a completely different thing. And we might not be too far from the main ambulance area. Oh, because we've got Hinchingbrooke Hospital around the corner, haven't we?
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah.
That's what it is. Its ambulance is coming from Hinchingbrooke. That's why we've seen so many. Oh, I've got you.
Yeah, they're nice dogs, aren't they? Will they be dry by the time they get to the car?
No, I doubt it very much.
No, that's a lot of dog to dry, isn't it?
Yeah, I do try my best, but yeah, I've got towels and everything already, so.
Hello, dogs. No, it's cold, don't worry. I don't mind getting muddy. Hello, everyone.
We're calling you off, aren't we? It's a bit warm.
Yeah, I'm tempted to get in myself.
I know, yeah. Might do, have to be a little bit warmer.
Yeah.
Right, one more then.
I'm almost tempted to get in with him.
I know, yeah.
Is it going to be nice tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Tomorrow and Sunday it's going to be nice. And then next week I think we get sunshine and showers. you don't want to do a second loop. If we just go down there and then up that path, might be another room just to walk back.
Sorry?
Sorry, I'm talking to myself. Yeah.
Hello. Okay. Go on, throw it.
That's it.
I'm surprised there's no beehive stuffed around here anywhere. That's a nice gnarly old tree, isn't it? Yeah. Hello.
Hi.
Hello, dog. Yeah, I know how you feel.
Stumpy, our much loved greyhound.
Yeah, thank you, Stumpy. Your loss is duly noted. Look at the fucking size of that thing.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, there's beehives not far from the countryside centre.
Oh, wow. Seems like a good opportunity to, wasn't it? Squirrel.
Oh, squirrel.
Meep, meep, meep.
Seems like a good opportunity to what?
Yeah, but, you know, all this countryside. Well, you know. Open spaces, bees.
Oh, yeah, yeah, for the bees, yeah, definitely. Yeah, prime position. 9.6 miles.
Oh, so we got
0.4 of a mile.
Yeah.
I don't think that's any problem looking at the map.
Yeah. Not even a... Sometimes when I check my, when I'm say 11 3/4, if I stop at the shop to get a drink and I see I'm at 11 3/4, I just go like round the block the long way just to make it to 12.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think we can moan at that, can we?
Absolutely not, no. It's a lot further than I thought we'd be walking today. Could I even consciously try and restrict things to sort of, well, but no more than 6 miles when we're on with Jamie. That's about what he can do before he starts threatening to throw a temper tantrum, so.
Yeah, I must admit, I've exceeded my, yeah.
Well, you've done well considering we walked, what, 2 and a bit miles just down that bloody boring road all the way from the race course all the way back to Huntingdon.
Yeah.
I think you've done remarkably well. I would have thought you would have been completely pissed off and have had enough by that point.
Yeah. That bit wasn't much fun.
No, that was a bit of a dull walk. That was a mistake. But, not to worry.
The rest of it has been fine, though.
Oh, yeah. It's been a nice day out again. Still enjoyed it. Been lovely weather. We've had some lovely views. I enjoyed my trip to the little museum. I enjoyed my dinner. I can't believe those pizzas get better every time.
I think I'm going to have one next time.
Oh, I think you should. They are really nice. Well, I like it anyway. I was wondering if there was a reason why this seat was just facing down that path, but I can't see one. I thought there might have been some kind of particularly novel view, because as we were walking up from the other way, those trees made quite a nice arch run. I thought that looked quite nice, and I thought, oh, maybe when you sit down here it will look the same. No, it's just a nice view of the trees. It just seems odd that it's facing down the path. Now people could come up behind you when you're not looking and slit your throat.
Lovely. As long as they could at least have the courtesy of waiting until I've done 10 miles.
Well, we should have done it well. We should well pass that by the time we've finished. We'll pop into the cafe on the way back. get another drink, I think. I'm thirsty, don't know about you. And,
yeah, I'm getting a little dry.
Yeah, use the facilities before we set off on the long drive home. But it's not too far.
No. I was expecting something a bit more I'm used to scenic drives, you see, with you. I wasn't used to motorways.
No, yeah, coming up the A1s. That's what I'm saying. I mean, on the way back, we came up to the northern Huntingdon turn-off, whereas we can, on the way back, as we go up the road, just past where the turning is for Brampton Mill, if you go up to the next roundabout, where you stopped for ages to cross the road, you know, because there was so much traffic coming through.
Yeah.
There, when we were walking down, if we go turn left there, rather than go up to the A1, you can drive through the village and then down, and you'll drive all the way down to the next A1 South Junction. That takes some of it off and is slightly more exciting, but not a whole massive lot. But I'll have to have a see if we can get a better signal, maybe when we're in the cafe, and see if we can kind of turn off and do something a bit more exciting rather than just driving down the A1, because that'll be busy at this time of night, so that'll be no fun. So, it's alright, I was only adjusting my bum.
I can't believe you've been out since like 9:30.
Yeah. Ooh, 7.5 hours.
God, look how many fucking photos I've taken today.
Hello, little
Meg. Hello, hello.
You look like a little
pair with legs. Hi. Funny little dog. Mm. Face only a mother can love.
Yeah, they're not the most attractive. Friendly.
Usually little dogs like that are assholes, but
yeah, most of them are.
Did you like the League of Gentlemen, the comedy show?
No, it wasn't really my thing. I tried watching it, but... Why, are they doing something again?
No, I was just, you know, looked on Facebook.
Welcome.
Is it for polite company?
No, never.
Oh yeah. Yeah, like that. Come to daddy. You need to be punished.
Damn right she does.
Yeah.
This on your doorstep, wouldn't it, really?
Oh god, yeah. I drive around it every day.
Walk down that white one that was back here. That one looked muddy.